The 15th Waffen Grenadier Division of the SS, originally called the Latvian SS-Volunteer Division, was an infantry division of the Waffen-SS during World War II. It was formed in February 1943, and together with its sister unit, the 19th Waffen Grenadier Division of the SS formed the Latvian Legion. Adolf Hitler gave his approval to Reichsführer-SS Heinrich Himmler to form a Latvian Legion. He wanted to make use of the Latvians, who were strongly opposed to Bolshevism.